Hello student, this is a question from JEE Main 2011. Question is, we have given two symmetric matrix A and B. And statement 1 is A, B, A and A, B A are symmetric matrix. And statement 2 is A, B symmetric matrix if matrix multiplication of A and B is commutative. We need to find which of the four options is correct. Either statement 1 is true or false. Let's see how to solve this question. In the question, it is given that matrix A and matrix B is symmetric matrix. Then the property of symmetric matrix is transpose of A will be A matrix A and transpose of B equal to B. First statement is given that A, B, A. Let's equate this with something P. Then take transpose both sides. P transpose equal to A B A whole transpose. Using the property of transpose and opening this bracket, then this will be B A transpose A transpose. Then again opening this bracket, this will be A transpose B transpose and A transpose. Here and this. Using this, this will be A B A. We can write multiply this AB and A using associative law. AB A or AB A. So statement 1 is true. Let's go to statement 2. Let's take Q is equal to AB. Take transpose both sides, then Q transpose will be AB transpose. We can write this as B transpose A transpose. And since symmetric A and matrix A and B is symmetric, then this will be B, this will be A, or we can also write this as AB. So this is commutative. So statement 2 is also true, but statement 2 is not correct explanation of statement 1. Let's go back to the option. Here option D is correct. If you still not get this concept or question, you can go through this video. Thank you.